Well, hello. What can I do for you?
Let's move. Waste a step.
You feel the quake of its heavy footsteps before you see it. An owlbear, its beaked face looming out of the darkness. The owlbear's one good eye flicks away for a moment. You follow its glance and see an owlbear cub. The owlbear stares, then sharply inhales your scent. It sits back, its eyes still fixed on you. A silent ultimatum. You can leave now or step closer and die.